Salutare la toată lumea bună și bine ați revenit să continuăm live-ul din primul episod. Bineînțeles, îmi cer scuze, a sări siguranța la curent, niște probleme care, nu știu cum de nu reușește electricianul să le facă, dar să sperăm că pe viitor o să rezolv cumva problema, dar faza este că de fiecare dată când pică siguranța, mie că îmi bulește hard-ul. Am tot zis că îmi iau un ăla, cum îi spune, un UPS, acum vrând să-i spune, ca să nu mai am probleme de genul ăsta. Asta e. Unde? Aici, medii normal, hai să continuăm. Nu cred. Nu mi se salvă. Deci trebuie să mă bat din nou cu ăștia.
Batman! Don't speak. You're safe now.
Pelea de urs.
I know. Just not for me.
It's true. You really are the world's greatest detective. How did you do that, Bats? Now, what the hell? Get down there, boys. See if he can detect being punched in the face.
Acum ai chitai mai bine.
Now, full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Please, get me out of this thing.
Ia chitai mai repede de data aceasta.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you, and I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. Got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you leave without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be as surprised to see you as you will be to see.
Yeah.
is.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven. We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. High quality of care, coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location, have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire state. Times have changed at this establishment, and through our pioneering techniques, we believe that anyone can be cured. We'll all get...
Eu cred că trebuie să salvezi și pe celălalt ca să poți să...
Patients, please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven.
Yeah, and you can operate on me anytime.
I hear this lie. Remind me, why does Joker want her alive?
No idea. But after what happened next.
Our website contains everything you need to know.
Joker.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, bats!
Ce? Mamă, cred că nu trebuie să moară!
Look, you think I care? Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone owes me and you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're our bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this. What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here.
Ajutare, Ionuț. Ionuț, mersi frumos de apreciere.
All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Bun, acum ne putem întoarce la lift acolo.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk or at www.arkhamcare.com/prices. We accept most major HMOs. Our website contains everything you need to know about our facility and how we can help you. Did you know that the children's area on the site can provide you with a detailed but discreet psychiatric profile of your...
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
Wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Hospital.
Psycho built this place.
hospital I ever been in.
Where the hell is he?
Metal box hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara, I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Bine. Care. Cred că inhală ceva.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Brânzică de urs.
Thank you.
Mă duc să mă... Da, păi este într-un vis exact, dar cum trec mai departe? Că Dita mai zice și nu-mi arată.
Welcome to my world, Batman! Escape my gaze. You will die here. I will tear your mind apart.
Reușirea! Cu ajutorul lui Răzvan! Păi nu mai criminal profesional pe aici.
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. Wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, Dance. It gets easier once you get in. It really does. Police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man. If any of my guys even think you're in the room, they're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old Carter dies. Hell, I may even give you Harley. It looks like you could use a new sidekick.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
Găsire de secret map. Harta secretă. Deci trebuie să intrăm fără să mă vadă ăștia.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Remember, you even smell a man in tights and Harley kills the old man.
This old man looks like he's gonna pee himself. Someone bring me a bucket.
Mă, Sam, pe ce ne pot ataca pe aici? Nu cred că poți. Măi, nu văd cum mă ajung sus.
Who sees him first?
It took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good! You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me, now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hans-Bane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Trebuie să-i băgăm puțină forță la pedre. Îmi zice, folosește asta, aruncarea rapidă.
The bat is broken.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, hi! Puta, França, que trouxe aí, tá o chão no mais. Puta, ah, mano. Che, França, ela foi matar.
Once again, I have defeated you, Batman!
Să ia toată viața lui Batman, vei mergă o dată! Vete, eu não vou aviar todo. Ele não apuca essa fuga, meu cunho, mas eu deixo uma prinsa. Mas não é isso que... O sistema de afugir este pescoço. Ia-ți-am brânză de urs! Și cu ochii închiși și face damage cu Batman. Nu tem brânză de urs aflat. Care doar că mi sare în spinare, Răzvan. Uite, vezi? Doar că mi sare în spinare. Dar faza cu săritul în spinare? Ce nimic. Zice, uzi de pulben, totul stun. Ăla-l folosești ca să-i dai stun. Deci ăla-l folosești ca să-i dai stun, ca să-l ataci. Aia spune. a barbecue. Wait. Which is someone?
Need a little help, eh? Well, okay then. Quiet!
Și se încărcă cu energie. Ai stun când el se oprește. Hai că încercăm și așa. Să văd dacă mi-a să și mie. Nu știu, ai o fereastră prea mică. Mi se pare o fereastră prea mică ca să știu.
Little help, eh? Well, okay then. Quiet!
mă sclinti mâna. Tu te încastravec!
Oh shit! Pagadi kayo pa kung bilang ko.
Ai, vem cá. Bate-me
cá, Dura, eu acho. Mesmo, né, Dura, vem cá. Merci, frumoso, poeta. Sincer, não reuxam. Agora eu vou indo reuxam.
Batman, you okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
Yo, it's a...
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time, I break you! Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go... Do anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
Bom, não escapei, deixa eu ver. Opa. Locate cave entrance to Dead Man's Point. Deixa eu colocar essa merda. trei nu putem să trecem. Aici este închis.
Once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
He's here!
Mai deblocăm și noi ceva? Trebuie să ajungem acolo. Peste puțin. Aici trebuie să vin. Aici trebuie să mă bag ca să ajung în partea asta. Deci pe aici nu putem intra. Deci cred că pe aici trebuie să ocolim. Ah, bă, da!
measures. Security deactivated. Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
Well, criticism I can take. I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. Criticism from a world like you. A worm only crawling around free because I arranged to open his cell is something I will not tolerate. You there? Calling all cars! Call
right. That thing's not a man.
My God!
Hello. My name is Dr. Gretchen Whistler. Do you understand me?
Yeah, I hear you, bitch. So when's dinner? I'm getting hungry.
Sorry. What? Ligator. Gangster murder. Batman.
Flesh like paper.
Nice.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly. Falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes, a picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you, I want what I paid for. And then, another joke about wheelchairs, lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface, I'll find her.
Challenge completed. Can you do more?
Vamos a jogar colo. Bella, Bella Page, adică nu cred că-s... Vreau să iau și ghicitorile alea. Na bele.
Session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc?
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You got a cure for me then, Doc? Can you make me normal?
Normal is a poor choice of words. No one's really normal, are they?
Figured as much. So, how about this, Doc? You let me go now, and I won't eat you.
You don't really eat people. It's just an urban myth.
Oh, you think? Keep believing that, Doc.
Don't worry about the bat. I put a few surprises along the way if he decides to turn up and spoil the party. Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry. There's very little chance of you getting hurt.
bat I'm after. Still, you might want to check your health insurance.
Who am I kidding? You don't have any!
Snipers? Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Cum a fost dubrânzică ăla? Cum a...
Okay.
Nu te lasă să faci upgrade la care vrei. Deci ai... Ba da! Nu! La ce brânză fac eu upgrade? Trebuie să fac aici. Du-te în brânză, crezi că nu mă lasă. Oricum, dăm salva... Să se vedem. Hai să intrăm... Cred că intrăm în ăla întâi. Peste puțin. Deci trebuie să-i dau cu pelerina ca să-l...
During your duties, I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
Vedem de salvare de aici. Dar nu merge la sfat. Mamă. Salvează decât automat, cred.
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors, collecting money.
Breaking some legs if they don't pay.
Good times. You want in? I can put in a good word.
Bun, gata, hai că încheiem aici și ne vedem... Ne vedem mâine la o nouă continuare. Până atunci, ne vedem pe următorul live. Aveți grijă de voi și nu uitați să zâmbiți magic. Pa, pa!